sing us a song.
Remember when Eivor gave orders to attack Kjotve's clan in Avaldsnes. I knew even then our chance at victory was slim. It was a fool's errand. But Eivor demanded we strike, and I am not one to disobey my superior. Such is the mark of an honorable man. You all know what followed. We set upon Kjotve's men and were overwhelmed.
Sailor!
You lot were captured and fit to be butchered, and Eivor here carried off to be sold into slavery, a fate worse than a fine death. But there is one fact you do not know. In the initial fight, I came upon Kjotve, cowering in an empty house. He did not see me, and I came within 2 arms' lengths of him. I could have slain him! A fast stroke of my axe, ending our troubles. But I held back. Why? Because I remembered my oath to Eivor. Yes, years ago, Eivor had staked a claim on Kjotve's life. So I left the Bakraut alone. Yes.
A pity, Dag. There is no one living who can verify this incredible tale.
In the early days of the feud between Kjotve the Cruel and the Raven Clan, there was a mad berserker called Kjarrobo. Kjarr had pledged his battle fury to no king or jarl, and would give his own only ones each winter, for reasons nobody could fathom. One year, Kjarr's sister Kulva was married to Kjotve's brother Alrek. And soon Kjarr was often seen in the company of
Kjotve.
But soon after, word came to Kjarr that Alrek had abused his sister. When he asked Kulva about this, she told him, "It is true." So Kjarr invited Alrek on a hunting expedition. When they were away, Kjarr slew Alrek and pulled off one of his arms. When he returned to camp, Kjotve asked where his brother was. Kjarr shook his head and held out his hand, in which was an arm ring. "Your brother bid me give you this ring, Kjotve." Confused, Kjotve took the ring, and with it came the entire bloody arm. "Your brother pledged his oath to Hel herself," Kjarr laughed. Then he turned and departed. He was never seen in those parts again.
There a sea skull among you?
Here is a tale I do not often tell. There was a clan, little known
Let's
in the south.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean speed my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring, for noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave men slain Valkyrier wave, reward for strain to Val have paid. Then horns resound the mighty hall, for those who fight, for those who fall. Hated cheer, a blood-red surge, the warrior sheen scanned the battlefield. Raven scanned the battlefield. The beaten blades are trail of breath, clothing gaze.
some sort of armed camp there.
Do you see, Suman?
Thank you.
Sunan, guide me.
One, two, brother.